A clerk there was of Oxenford, a Sioux, that unto logic had a long ago. As lena was his horse as his racca, and he was not richt fatty under tacca, but looked hollow and derto sobre lee. Full threadbar was his overest corte pie, for he had gotten him yet no benefice, ne was so wardly for to have office. For him was lever have at his bed the same, 20 bocus clad in black or rain, of Aristotle and his philosophia, than Rubus Ringe or Fiddle or Gay Sautria. But albeit that he was a philosopher, yet had he but little gold in coffre, but all that he might of his friend is hent, on bocus and on learning he had spent, and busily gone for the soulless prayer, of him that yaf him wherewith to scalea. A study talk he must cur and must heda. Nocht o'er spake he more than was needa, and that was said in form and reverence. And short and quick and full of his sentence, sooning in moral virtue was his speech, and gladly wald he learn and gladly teach.